What's up, guys?
Hello there, apprentice.
Can a man just have this moment and enjoy this opening credits?
Of what?
Of Star Wars Battlefront 2, of course.
Are you playing the sucking single player?
No, I just now logged into the game.
Okay.
Why is my voice echoing?
Yeah, it's swapping his mic.
Oh my god.
Get him off the game.
Let's start with heroes and villains.
Okay, wait, I am setting up my stream.
Okay. Call it echo.
I'm
using those old ones which I... This is like double XP going on.
Yeah.
So we should do heroes and get our battle cards ready.
Oh dude, we are going ham.
I was not even playing Battlefront. You knew that, Smartan, right? Like literally googling everything.
Yeah.
But now I will be like going fucking insane. Oh my god, she messaged. just kidding, smart. Chill out. Nothing's gonna happen now. Everything is fine.
Can you switch to game chat? Is there a game chat in this?
Oh, yes.
Yes, please.
The island experience the fucking euphoria.
Yep. I'm leaving the party. Hello? Okay. So you can get Kylo Ren only in game, like you cannot unlock it prior, right? Killstreak, yes, that's what I saw, yeah. Okay, yep. That makes sense. Okay, let's go. I have so many doubts regarding controls and shit. Battlefield? What am I doing? Should I choose? What am I choosing? Dark Vader? Darth Vader is not unlocked. What the fuck? I Fuck man, my bad. I did not choose actually, that just got auto chosen. How do I change it? How do I change it? How do I change it? Oh, I get it, I get it. You guys chose it first, that's why. How do I run faster? L3. Dude, how do I shoot? R2 is not working. R2 ain't working. R2 ain't working. Shit. Change character. Darth Maul. Of course, yeah. Just like old times. Bring me Obi-Wan! Oh my god, okay, this is a bit tougher than I thought. Yes, I can see that. What's L2? Dude, what the fuck, man? How do I check kills? Zero? Watch L2, watch L2. You gotta be kidding me. I need blasters. Whoa. I think I got a guy. Some advice. Hello there. Guess who am I playing? Yep. Yep. General Kenobi. Yes, hello there. Oh, fuck. Okay. Hi, Satishwar, bro. What are you doing? I need something that has blasters. General Kin, what the fuck? Is this a sniper? I have no idea. Bruh! Warzone Varlia, no bro. Today Battlefront 2 day. BB-8, Kylo Ren. Can you guys tell me like how this works? At least for Kylo Ren. I'm gonna get this guy fucking dead. Whoa! How is he like getting away from... No, like... How is he not taking my damage? L2 is block. Okay. L2 is block. You can't run and block. Okay. R2 is swipe. Okay. Can you run? Yeah, you can run and swipe. Oh fuck. Where? There's a guy. This guy kept shooting blasters at me and I was not able to block it. What's OP? Okay, that was one heck of a match. Can someone tell me the controls now? Who started the match? Gosh, damn. Do I quit or... That's Battlefront for you guys. Hi bro, Niranjan, what are you doing? Who's the party leader? Is there any TDM? Does it have TDM? Now.
Trouble in the cantina.
How do I thrush? Guy on top. Yeah. Sensitivity, what the fuck? Where is it? Still zone. Should do, I guess. Now I get to choose. Yeah.
All right, we've lost this sector, but we have fallback positions ready. Begin retreat.
Okay. This is exactly like Battlefield, right?
Our transports are still fueling, not ready to evacuate. We have to hold the auction house of the Tsar as long as possible. Not
what is this gun?
To fall back to after this.
How do I roll? Oh, you press circle to roll. Thank you for telling me that.
Not many are still dangerous.
Okay. That didn't last long. The accuracy is quite good.
Enemy leader taking point.
Is it good? Hold down on D-pad. Down on what? Like down? Oh, the down D-pad. How do I spawn on you guys?
Under attack.
Can I challenge the Imperial Walker with this? Lead on the ground. Gosh. They are what?
Your mission will fail.
There's no secondary. Seriously? The what abilities? What does that do? I fucking don't know what does that do. Let me spawn on you. Gosh, these sound like paper bullets. The damage looks like paper bullets.
They're coming through the bazaar.
Oh. How did I defeat that guy?
Contact in the bazaar!
How?
Enemies from experience! I'm identifying ally on sight!
That won't work? Okay. Oh shit, more guys coming.
The bazaar is falling! Confirm auction house and hold there.
Bruh.
Ready to launch. The locals are aboard. And
how many kills did I get? Five. Not bad. What do I give? Matchmake or quit? Hello? Me? What should I do after a game? Okay. Yavin 4, the great temple. Licking its wounds from the Battle of Yavin, the Empire strikes the rebel base in the great temple in hopes of acquiring data that would undermine the power of the Alliance fleet. I think FPS is much better compared to third person.
Charger set at the west turbo laser.
What is this? Search and destroy? I have the same
ready.
Question. And we are killing them.
All turbo lasers neutralized. Wipe out the rebels and await new orders. The next phase of our operation is to secure the rebel staging points. After that, we move on their stronghold. Capture their camp at the turbo laser control center. Go.
Throwing grenade.
Whoa. What does this small officer do? Let me see. Smartens on a different team. Smarten is our enemy. Pew 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 pew. I got a guy here finally. Pew 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 pew.
grip on the control center. Keep squeezing.
Pew 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 pew.
Yep.
You don't know what you're facing, dude. What? Right.
Whoa. The fuck?
The rebels are desperate to retake the camp. Stop them. We're in the camp. Resistance nominal.
Pew 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 pew. I'm the best.
Dude, I'm stuck. Fuck. What's the jump button? X. Can you double tap
the
X? Like,
secure. Boost yourself. Wipe out the rebels. I want a clear path before we attack the central structure.
Their base is built to
withstand a siege, but we need to get inside before they purge their databanks. Override the two gate control stations. These rebels can't stop us.
Damn, what was that? Improved thermal detonator. That can kill you? Seriously? Okay. I'm spawning on you. Whoa.
Override starting now. Westgate control.
Guy on my right is fucking me up.
Override
interrupted. Oh, okay.
Problem at the Westgate control.
Obviously. Blaster. Because you were ghosting him, that's why.
Override aborted.
That's him. I need to kill that.
Charge
it. Why is that guy on a walker like thingy, but I'm not able to get him, even if I shoot him? Then what do I do? How do I challenge him?
Station override.
The fuck?
We have total control of the east station.
It does
now
feel like a Star Wars movie, actually.
One.
To be honest. Yep. I can get the vibes now and then. Oh yeah, behind me. What is this? Score sticks are so costly.
Beginning override at the West Control Station.
Oh, this looks good. Why do I press square? What does that do? Does it reload or?
March on the main structure. Quickly. The rebels can't defeat us, but they can still wipe
follow
the databanks we came from. Get in there now. Download all information from the main briefing room and the command center.
Go!
We have reports of Luke Skywalker having joined the battle.
Uh-huh.
In the command center! Transmitting now!
Oh fuck, my weapon overheated. I need to get the cover. Fuck. Okay.
In the command center, attempting download.
It felt like I had more kills, but what the fuck? This woman is actually kind of good.
At the briefing room, accessing database.
I serve no master.
In the briefing room now. Downloading data. Briefing fire.
Oh fuck. Gosh, 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 gosh. Kill that stupid thing. Oh my god, no slow streaks.
Pew 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 pew.
Get ready to pew.
Breaking room download initiated.
Can I get? Oh, there's an underground. There's an underground passage there.
All downloads complete. Enough intelligence to keep the analysts busy for years. The Death Star failed to claim victory on Yavin, but our brigade is superior.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Kylo Ren. Ten kills, not bad. Boo. Droid. It's immersive.
Landing incursion. Commence assault and activate escort programs. Eliminate all troops encountered. Multi-troop transport must arrive at the palace gates intact. Thwart clone ion disruptor attacks.
We're supposed to protect them, not burn them. How are the snipers? Is that a one-shot kill? What the fuck?
Oh,
spawn me, done. Shooting me from. Can I? What the fuck is this? Oh, that's just a binocular. Dumb. What's that thing?
Exterminate the Republic forces. Grenade armed. Disruptor fire detected. Transport hit.
I am running away. Not solo, he's Luke. Oh god. What do I have? What is this thing? Twin blaster cannons. Why no? Okay.
MTT armor okay. Is at 50%.
Transport. Gosh. Thank you. How is that possible? Smarten is dark mode. Mother.
Alert! Republic attacks damaging the MTT.
How do you run faster? R3. L3, R3. Which one? L3.
Transport is taking
Atri
damage.
MTT
reporting subsystems failure.
Fuck. Right in front of this gun. Aw, man. Right in front of that gun.
MTT has reached waypoint 2. Further attacks must be intercepted.
Dude, why is this? Can you just.
An ally has joined
Obi-Wan
the
Kenobi. Near me. Why the fuck? Obi-Wan Kenobi is glitching in the air. Damn,
the transport
defeat
has been destroyed. Mission failed.
Yep. You gotta be kidding me. Traveling to Naboo for galactic assault. Hello. What's up? General Kenobi. Luke is fucking 4,000 points. Does the score streaks get carried even if you die? Chewie. I'm gonna play as Chewbacca.
But just in time. Local forces barely fought off the Separatist first wave. Now there's gonna be the landing armored
enemies
loaded with battle droids. Best bet, you stop the advancing.
There's no auto heal. What the fuck?
And an arsenal of ion disruptors that should do the job. If we fail.
Oh, like a 2 second gap. That's a turret. How do you take down a turret? You just what? Grenade didn't kill him. Wow. Chewie. I'm spawning on you. Was shooting at me there. I'm right behind you. clusterfuck. It's a clusterfuck. I'm gonna go left. Try to flank if there is a route. Oh no, 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 no. It's not a nice idea. It's not a good idea. There's a fucking crew right there. Wait, wait, wait. I almost got the turret. The turret is like one shot. I'm spawning on you again.
FTT hit! We're stopping his power!
No, no. Okay. How do? You plant bombs? I think there is a sniper there. Just be careful. What the fuck? This bullet drop? Oh my god, I should have got like more guys there. You're dead.
Darth Maul is here, stay focused.
Darth Maul is here. Should be our team, right? No? Right behind you, Commander. Whoa! I hit all my shots till I died. Who? I was fucking following you. Gosh. Rilo. What is this? Pick up the Aeon disc. Anakin Skywalker. Thermal detonator, what does that mean? No, I kept spamming it. I think the weapon blew me. Does that happen? Yeah, I think it overheated and blew me. It asked me to press R2. Gosh, this guy. He's OP.
Enemy crossing waypoint Beta. Tertiary position, now!
Brah, give me a chance. You're good, but you're not. nobody knows. Fucking dark mode.
That's a hit! Got the MTT! Got down that thing. Another ion blast, now!
Think so? I think so too. Pistols are way easier. There is dark mode near you. Don't go there. Damn boy.
Transport shields cracking. We'll blow that thing soon.
How do I crouch? And why is Marta not in our team?
Preparing to fire! Someone's landing! Enemy leader, maybe!
Brah.
Shouldn't have come to this. Fall back positions. Withdraw to the palace. We haven't lost yet.
Hello there.
West door controls being overridden.
How'd you get that?
Now. Right now,
the what?
Tankers overriding the east station.
Oh, that helps a lot.
Doors unsealing.
Fucking open.
Pull
the door.
To the throne room. They're coming inside. Seal the throne room. They'll try to override the doors. Guard your positions till reinforcements arrive. Here's the plan. We repel the assault until reinforcements arrive, or every droid out there is scrapped. Brilliantly simple, eh? Protect the throne room. Do all you can. Targeting droid! All right. Spin on the way!
Brah, this guy's OP. Guess who's back, boys?
I'm ready for what's next.
I thought I was reckless.
Keep an eye on your scanner.
Bra. Oh. Oh my god, I wasted my ultimate. The score streak.
It's no use. All forces scatter. The palace is lost.
We should. I need to learn some controls and stuff. No, this is chaotic. Can I unlock anything? The guns. Okay, where do I do that? You can spawn on squad bases unless they are in combat, out of bounds, in a vehicle, or an airborne unit. Okay. Use alternate fire on Leia's defender pistol to deliver a burst of high damage. Damn! Did I start that by mistake? I might have. Then that's not on me. Then that might be on me. I am Han Solo. I'm a rider and I'm a flyer. We can. I'm gonna be playing this game more, I guess. It is clusterfuck. I need some time. Like, I need to get into the game. Yep. Agreed. Yep. No, I've just watched a couple of YouTube videos. How do I quit? Never mind. Should probably Gosh.
Spaceport, Mos Eisley, is home to an elite rebel cell. Orders are to kill or capture all parties involved, but they're heavily armed and already on alert. Rebel Alliance forces are trying to evacuate our targets, so we'll have to lock down the entire settlement, starting at the junkyard and cantina. We'll ID the bodies in the wreckage. Before the junkyard is secure.
So this is like domination?
The junkyard is under control, but the rebels are holed up in the cantina.
Victory will surely be ours.
Charging!
Okay. Everyone's dead. Can I take this pod racer? Can I drive? No. You said everything is free. I'm getting shot from behind.
Then go for the kill.
spawn on me. I'm good. Like, there's no one here. I pushed way too hard.
The auction house should fall shortly.
Yep.
Stay on it.
The shotgun is not that good. What the fuck, man? Yeah. I tried. It's not
the auction house has been secure.
And I was super close.
Unidentified rebel leader on site.
Who did I what? The normal guy. Bro, there's a Yoda. Yoda, bitch. Yoda, bitch.
Capture of the bazaar is progressing on schedule.
One Yoda coming in. Yoda dead.
You're
dead.
Sector secure. The rebels are retreating. Eliminate the stragglers, then advance towards the docks. The rebels are boarding U-Wing transports. I want those transports rigged for detonation. Let's ground the enemy and be done with this dust ball.
We move to the red spot, right? The next red spot. Whoa, what the f- I blew the pod racer guy. I don't think so. I'm actually.
U-wing exposed. Planting charges.
Grenade out. Scanning hostile.
Priority target. Rebel commander landing.
Look at that sound.
Approaching zero, detonation imminent.
Oh yeah, GG's.
All transports destroyed. The survivors are scattering, but they have nowhere to run. Mos Eisley and Tatooine pose no threat to the Empire.
Okay. Okay, that was a good score. 16 eliminations. Not bad for a first timer, eh? Let's go, let's go, let's go! I think I'm getting the hang of it. I got like 16 kills last match. But the assault class is not that good, right? Scan you. Okay. You have a. You. Okay. Officer doesn't have the good crosshair for its gun, so it's like very tough to control that gun. Not the officer, the heavy. Oh. Okay. And snipers are like two-shot snipers. Where do I go to unlock guns? No, like where do I go in the menus to unlock guns? So it's like automatically gets unlocked. Open the drop. What? Okay. Okay. What about those currency that is shown on the top right? What do you do with that? Skills. Skin. Okay. Okay, let's do Watt Supremacy. Where is that shit? Yep. What is Blast? Blast invites players to leap into fast pace, close quarters combat. Blast should be good, right? Starfighter Assault, Strike Extraction, two teams of 8 players compete in objective based scenarios. That should be slow, I guess. what does cards give you? That guy, he dropped it. Can we restore that disruptor, or like how does that work? Yeah.
FTT reporting subsystems failure.
That guy knew his shit.
The transport must be preserved.
Sniper's time. Okay, that guy's dead. Shot kill. It's good. Not two, three shot kill, I guess.
Warning, enemy morale has increased.
Fucking, I can't aim the. Okay. Five kills, not bad.
First waypoint. Continue the escort.
I'm gonna stick with the sniper for now.
Yoda has joined.
Guy. Very far. Disruptor guy down. The other guy is going to take the disruptor. They are. Damn me. Just thermal grenade and mantle. Oh god, who's shooting at me? Disruptor guy here. How do I mark? I can't mark. $3,000. What do I get? Nothing. Fuck.
Republic has damaged the MTT. Target
is running.
Deny the clones access to their weapons.
Dude, they took the weapon. What? Oh, Yoda, motherfucker. Okay, I can bring someone down now, right? Dude, I have 5,000 battle points. I'm not able to spawn anyone. Why is that? 4. That's the worst thing I've heard. Okay, now they are back. Guess who's back?
I have been waiting.
So how long can you like block? Like press L2 and block? How long can you press L2 and block?
To battle.
So tough playing. I need to practice playing these heroes. Solo just arrived at the lobby. Fuck, I lost all the specialists.
Accessing west
so it's
door
like
controls.
Pushing indoors now, right? I'm gonna choose. It's like we are gonna push indoors now, right? Skywalker.
Processing override. Processing override.
Oh, okay.
Transfer of east door controls completing shortly.
Unidentified enemy. Powerful enemy.
Bra, 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 bra. Yep. Oh, shit. Through the smoke. I couldn't see shit there. Need a heavy. Oh, wow. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Recalculating. All units initiate self-destruct.
Why did we lose? I thought we were doing good. Okay. Chewbacca. Yeah. Did I what? What happened? I did not understand.
But just in time. Local forces barely fought off the Separatist first wave. Now the Zebbies are landing armored MTTs loaded with battle droids. Best bet, we stop the advancing MTT before it reaches the Royal Palace. Got an arsenal of ion disruptors that should do the job. If we fail, well then it gets ugly.
I'm back. Oh, fuck. Bruh. You're not in the team. You can't. Can you? Blasters are OP now. Shall I leave the game? Hello. Yeah, shall I leave the game? Star Wars bottle front. I have some unopened cases. I'll just open up and come. Damn, looks like there's a glitch. I can't see shit. Skins. Okay, let's go. Nice. This map looks good. Are we inside a Star Destroyer? Was the damage I was doing. The damage was so high, you have no idea. I missed my grenade. Bruh. Seriously? Is that Palpatine? Spawning cunt.
Take a slice in the archive.
Better push from a different spot. Okay.
Get it, boys. Save the next generation.
Okay. The fuck, it's just 4 comments but I can see only 3 comments. What the fuck? Fucking bored. I don't see that comment, bitch. Let's go. Smotion. Hey, should I quit the game?
Yes.
Okay. The loading screens are so longer than any games I've seen.
Sujo?
Yep.
Want to play Warzone?
Nope.
Fuck.
Battlefront is the new Warzone.
No.
That nigga. Why don't you try new stuff, bro?
Naboo is the new Warzone, man.
Apex and Warzone, because that's the only 2 games you have, and now you have a
unlock weapons.
That's the thing, double XP will go tomorrow.
Yeah.
But this nigga wants to play fucking Warzone.
Suju. Suju. Fucking someone says a match.
I'm not in this party.
You are in my party.
Then I shall leave your party.
What just happened?
Hey.
Swapnil left?
No.
Back in 1 hour.
I have PS Plus, right?
Okay, I'll just play one more game and I'll leave. What is Supremacy? Let's play Supremacy.
Dude, it's showing I need to buy PS Plus. I have PS Plus.
What the fuck?
It's taking me into this PS Plus screen.
Shit like this happens only for Smarten. Okay, you know what? It's actually showing for me as well. Give me a minute. What the fuck is happening here? What the fuck is happening here?
Yeah, exactly. It's just...
I think it's a glitch. Oh, yep. It's taking me to PS Plus, asking me to purchase it.
Oh my god, did EA fucking... Oh my god, EA
cucked us again.
And when you were downloading the game, did you see like two versions that you can pay the entire price to get the game or just get it for free?
Oh, I didn't see that, nope.
It asked me to like choose a version, pay the entire price for the game or like get it for free.
Suju.
Okay, what's happening here?
I can't search anything.
Same, I tried as well, nothing.
It's taking me to plus member. Suju.
Yep.
The servers are undergoing maintenance or something.
Great
timing.
Good timing. Okay then, see you guys.
Wow. See you too.
This is so messed up, man.
Keep it for the